boar is tasked at least concern for wildlife protection by the International Union for Conservation of Nature, and it has become an invasive species posing threat to crops and human life in parts of introduced ranges. In Kerala, white boar has turned into a menace for the farmers and as animal has causing widespread crops loss in state. Recently, white boar attack claimed a life in my constituency, Kasaragod. The government of Kerala has approached the Wildlife Institute of India, Dehradun, for classifying white boar as a vermin. If white boar is declared vermin under the Wildlife Protection Act, it can be culled. Since the act is a central act, only by the union government can modify it and reclassify the animals. Currently, white boar is included in the Schedule 3 of the Act, and its killing will invite fine and imprisonment. As per Section 62 of Wildlife Protection Act 1972, state can send a list of wild animals to the center requesting it to declare them vermin for selective slaughter. The central government may, by notification, declare any wild animal. As wild boar is classed at least concerned by the International Union of Conservation of Nature and it has turned a menace to the farmers of Kerala, Union government may please be declared the wild boar as vermin in Kerala.